You're the eternal guide?
Hello! You're so sweet for waiting! I'm so happy to finally meet you! I've been waiting to break free from that miserable cage! Besides, I'm much cuter in this form, don't you agree?
So, you're the eternal guide?
Yep, you got it! Since you're such a darling, you can call me Towa. Just
Miss
Towa. You can leave out the Miss part, Daisuke. And never use Mrs. like I'm some old lady. Because I'm an innocent young girl who's not even 100 years old yet.
Oh no, I got a crazy one.
So, you think I'm crazy, huh?
No way, I wouldn't think that. About...
I know, we have to find that black stone, right?
I was told I don't have much time.
That's true. We better track it down quickly. But be aware, there are some conditions.
Conditions?
The first one is that you'll promise to take me away from here. And the second one is that you'll have to make it back here without my help.
That seems fair. I was planning on taking you home from the beginning. I promise I'll take good care of you. And if I can save Dark, then I know that along with his powers, we'll be able to make it back here on our own. So let's hurry, Towa.
Yes! Then I will be your guide, but only one way, Master Daisuke.